technologies have come up, whether it's 3D printing or CAD-CAM or AI, ML, DL, robotics, medical imaging. Okay, thanks to all these, they all come in literally last few years. 5-10 years, they're still emerging. Sensors, beautiful. Okay, what is it? If sensor costs have become just rupees, you can get any sensor these days. Okay, now these have now given a window of opportunity for us to rethink and reinvent medical devices. But the way to go forward is to get people together. When you see a product, it's no longer a mechanical product or a metallurgical product or an electrical product, electronic product or software product. A product is a product. You need to get all the people together, including social science people, by the way. Okay, so we have a process of doing that. So we have 4-stage process. So we say first you go to the clinical immersion is go and study the things in hospitals, clinical immersion. Then you define the problem properly, then develop it, then you test it, and then you file the patent and then actually start a company, raise money, and then take it to the end users. So bedside to, again, bedside. If you see the numbers, we now have a list of 300 unmet clinical needs, list of problems the doctor said we should work on. We don't work on all of them. We pick up problems which we think have a large market requirement, innovation potential is there. The doctor is willing to be working with us on a weekly basis. I tell doctor, I need you to meet us every 1 hour every week. Then only we'll take the project. Otherwise, we're not taking it up. But unless you have continuous feedback, the whole thing is going to be not very good. And it has to be doable within 1-2 years. I don't want to build something which will take 10 years to build. So we picked up that. So we run a lot of hackathons, like Professor Kavi Arya runs. And we, in the hackathon, we run a weekend hackathon, and then we run a week long, which is a 5-day, 4-night hackathon. And through the hackathons, we have now created 120 different medical devices. Out of that, we picked up again some which are worth taking forward. 50 of those, we filed patents. Out of 50, only 20 are almost either ready for commercialization or commercialized. Okay, and I'll show you pictures of that in a minute. Yeah. So this is a picture of, I said, head to toe, right? So from stroke detection and nasal implants to we now have screening for glaucoma, IE defect, to a monitor for doing, in ICU they put an endotracheal tube. It sometimes gets blocked, the detection of that. We have stethoscope now. You can put a stethoscope here and a doctor can listen to it somewhere else. It's a smart, it records that, it can analyze and tell that there's something wrong with this guy's heart or chest or breathing. So very, very smart thing. And this company already is running, they have sold hundreds of stethoscopes already. And then, so all the red ones are startup companies which have come out of this Betic lab, okay? The blue ones are Indian companies which have licensed the technology from us and they are manufacturing it themselves. And green means, of course, it is ready for licensing, but someone is talking to us. That is why the picture is here. Okay. And on the other side, we also have a lot of instruments, surgical instruments. We have implants. We have rehabilitation devices. You see three people, one person with a mic, and then two more people after them, right? That's a team of three people at that point of time. So the person holding the mic was, at that point, a rural hospital doctor. So he said that when a patient comes to me and I put the stethoscope on his chest, and I hear some funny sound, which I never heard before in my life. How do I know if it's emergency or not? I need a second opinion. But how do you get a second opinion? I don't want to send this guy to Pune or Mumbai. He's going to cost a lot of money. I don't even know if it's necessary to do that or not. So he said, I wish I can put a stethoscope here and my friend in Pune can hear that, listen to that, and he can tell me whether it's an emergency case or not. That is how the problem was defined at that point of time. The person sitting next to him is Tapas. He was at that point working in a semiconductor firm, Intel Hyderabad. And the person sitting next to him is Adarsha, the striped t-shirt, who was at that point working in L&T Bombay. These three people meet each other for the first time in September 2015, the 5-day, 4-night Ola camp. In 4 nights and 5 days, four days, they built the first POC, what you see there. Of course, it doesn't look like stethoscope at all. But the point is to demonstrate, and he actually put a stethoscope on the chest, and they, without any wires, we could hear in the loudspeakers the heartbeat sound. He was able to wirelessly take the sound and project it. You can say, what is the big deal? Of course, it's an idea. And he just built a POC, no big deal. They all went back to their companies and hospitals, and life is very good. But I got a phone call in December, and January from Tapas and Adarsha saying, sir, we have been discussing, and they all, Hyderabad and Bombay, different places, they were talking to each other. And they said that 5 day, 4 night fun was too good. This corporate job is no longer interesting. Can we ditch our jobs? We are thinking of coming to IIT if you will support us for taking the device further. And between 2016 early to 2017 early, within 1 year, they had built. Of course, I put them in touch with the hospital doctors, because you have to get the specifications right, exactly what you need. And one of the first thing the doctor said, when they showed this device, the proof of concept to them, saying, don't give us headphones. Imagine we are with headphones, listening seriously to the chest sound recorded by the previous patient, but when a patient walks into my cabin, he will think the doctor is listening to music. So they said, we cannot wear headphones. We have to wear only that stethoscope. It has to look like a natural stethoscope. See, unless you go to the hospital, talk to the doctors, and show them a headphone, they will not tell you that they do not want headphone. So many times we invent and go to the market and then see no one is buying that. Why no one is buying? Because you didn't do enough homework in the beginning. So they did a lot of homework. We put them in touch with several hospitals and doctors. And within 1 year, they had built the prototype, which is now a working functional prototype. You can stick it in the normal stethoscope between the chest piece and the tube, put it onto the chest and listen to that. It enhances sound, cancels noise. So they put a circuit inside. And we didn't have a PCB thing there, so I actually bought a PCB printing machine. Okay, and we did that on our this thing. And then finally, they also went to something called BIRAC. BIRAC at this point of time is one of the most beautiful, you can say, agencies, if not just India, but maybe in the world, where if you go with a good idea, they can give you 50 lakh rupees to start your own company, to take the idea into the market. It's called BIG Award, Biotechnology Ignition Grant. Every year they give about 40-50 awards like that. 40-50, two times, so maybe about 80-90, 100 awards per year. And every award is like 1%, about, 10%. So about 700-800 people apply, and about, out of 700-800 for each call, which means multiplied by two. So let's say 1,500 applications, about 100 people will get the award. So you can see ratio is pretty tight. Okay. So these guys applied for the award and got the 50 lakh rupees award. And with that award, they started a company in Sign, which is our incubator in IIT Bombay. But then you can see the difference between the prototype and the product. I said product has to look good. It has to feel good. That white one is okay, but this one is like, you know, like this. If you hold it in high, it conforms to the shape of your hand, right? Kind of. It's very comfortable to hold. So it's something like that for Indian hands, average hands, okay? So they did that. They have multiple colors. You have black version, white version, pink version, and blue version. But blue version apparently is very popular now, and black version. These two are very popular. And then, of course, now they are actually in business. They got a first order, second order, nth order. Telemedicine companies are applying to them, buying from them. A lot of companies are buying from them to give it as gift to doctors. Actual doctors are buying from them. Government is buying to give the stethoscope to rural hospitals, so the rural doctors can record the sound and beam it, and you can capture it in your mobile phone. You can visualize the sound, analyze the sound, all kinds of things. The best stethoscope which doctors aspire to buy, you can get stethoscopes for even 1,000-2,000 rupees on a street corner. But the best one is from 3M company called Littman. Okay, and that costs about 9,000-10,000 rupees. And every doctor, once they are kind of graduating or internship, and if they save enough money, they buy that Littman and becomes part of them. Doctors are very attached to their own stethoscopes, by the way. They don't borrow from each other. So Littman costs about 10,000, a normal stethoscope. But Littman company also has a digital version of the whole thing, which has headphones, of course, okay? And that costs about 55,000 rupees. Now, doctors who have used Littman headphone version, the digital version, and this version, they have said this has better clarity and better sound kind of a thing than Littman Digital. So at one-fifth the cost, I told you, 55,000, 11,000 rupees. One-fifth the cost, you're giving them a better product, which is more conforming to the doctor's requirements of how it should look like, feel like, and of course you can do analysis and all kinds of things, which is not there in, I think, the high-end version of Littman also. They have a separate group now doing apps only on that. They now have about 13-15 people employed in the company. Imagine, 2015, they just met first time. 16 just start developing, 17 companies form, 18 they already had a few hundred sales, 19 they are now thinking of what new products to make.